Okay, I realized I've done a lot of videos about my synths in the past couple years. It's been a long time since I've done one about my guitars, so let's get to know one of these guitars here. This is my 2004 Epiphone Les Paul Classic, and that's what she looks like. This is essentially, it's like a traditional